has too many controversies on the election. But this makes the school of communication and broadcasting just protect about the forces election or the topic, for example, the election, the legal and school issues from media, from media. For this, we need to intervene with people. We say the election that we have to do this. Barry Staffel, the parliament, the guest speaker that was brought in, he talked to us about the elections, things that have happened. So, join me, all I talk to people, for now they do, or the perspective of the elections to be in.
And I think that is what this lecture has achieved. It's been able to make us understand, even as the election is past our future, the things, the ethics to be put in place, and how we can go about it in ensuring that as the fortress of the nation, of the country, of government, we should do what is right. Like, reporting without bias, giving all political parties a level playing ground for them to advertise, no sensational reporting and no bias. With this type of lecture, it will help students of journalism and communication students like me and my colleagues to ensure that we dispatch our duties ethically and judiciously. So I thank the organizers of this event, and I wish they would bring in more topical issues like this next time. And our guest speaker, Mr. Femi, Barrister Femi Falana, he did a wonderful job on the topic, enabling to understand the role of the media when it comes to reporting and advertising in terms of election hearing and everything that encompasses.